Cue music that sounds very similar to Conan, but is not. Bum bum, bum 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 bum, bum 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 bum. Look what I got. Ah, I have a sample of, well, it's not a production sample, but it is a approved sample of Red Sonja, Hircania's Legacy. Is a 1-4 player fantasy adventure game. I had to look because there's so many legacy games and they're so different. But anyways, here is a Red Sonja, wonderful looking game. Let's open it up, take a look. Ooh, I've got really cool looking character sheets. Pretty cool, eh? You guys excited? You guys excited? The good news is that this game is in its last stages to be sent off to the printer for approvals. They will send us a print press sample with all these delicious looking pieces. We got a lot of sexy looking cards. Da, 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 da. We always sleeve our cards up, but they look really cool. Ah, the game is so much fun. I'm really excited to show you guys how much we've developed this game since, and all of its testing and R2. That's my phone, just for the record. So anyways, Red Sonja, Hircania's Legacy, this is just a quick update for all of you to let you know that we are shipping off this game with the rest of the legacy content that should be printed. Therefore, we're gonna save a lot on shipping, the boat shipping over to the Dynamite warehouse. Once it gets to the Dynamite warehouse, Dynamite will be digging through it and making sure that you get everything that you deserve, Red Sonja style. And yeah. That's your update. I'll update again in a couple weeks when we know if, when it's on the boat or if we know what boat it's going on. It won't be on the same boat as Reanimator. It'll be on the same boat as the other legacy content. And we're really excited, really stoked to show you what this is all about. So thank you so much for backing this and ta-da. I just tried to use my mouse to shut the camera off, but this doesn't connect to that, so I'm just gonna do this, like that.